Welcome. Thank you for joining the Horoscope YouTube channel, madam. This channel is about astrology, training, spirituality and educational. The intention is to educate, entertain and empower you. There are daily videos directed to your astrology. You can expect videos to inspire and advance you. There is no sugar coating here. You will get the truth and explain in a way that encourages and supports you. This way you can make the best choices. Leo horoscope. You're most likely going to be very drawn to the things that you can't have, Leo. Instead of getting upset and frustrated by the fact that you aren't getting what you want, look for the lesson in the situation and the reason why you really don't need those things at all. Things with extremely high sentimental value may seem very important to you right now, but maybe there is an important reason why you need to let go and move on from that particular sentiment. Leo love horoscope. You may get the feeling that you are just going through the motions as far as a certain relationship is concerned. The celestial alignment brings love down to a more mundane level, which perhaps lacks fire and passion, but which is nevertheless very stable and predictable. Don't worry. Things will get spicy again soon, and meanwhile, enjoy the sense of calm and tranquility that prevails. Leo career horoscope. Join up with those who are on a positive, upward track instead of getting dragged down by the naysayers who only see the potential pitfalls of a plan and who continue to be overly critical of your work. If this means changing jobs, then do so. Leo money. Much of the celestial energy indicates that someone or something from the past will come back to be dealt with once and for all. And your house of self-employment and groups is highlighted. Connecting with people you've lost touch with may just lead to more money in the future. Leo health. The day's planetary aspect offers a good reminder to make sleep your priority. Remember that sleep nurtures you more than anything. Many people find themselves restless at bedtime. When the mind quiets down at night, many things can rush in and distract you from continuing to relax. It can help to establish a routine, like what you may have done as a child, to remember how to properly fall asleep. Follow the same routine each night, and your body will help you ease into relaxing dreamland.